I don't adhere to your not pause voice.
Oh shit, wow. Okay.
I started.
4, 3, 2, 1. There you go, Arcus. Yo, thank you for looking at me like I am the alpha dog in this situation. Appreciate it.
Wow, do you actually really look up appreciate to pause it. As the alpha? I thought I was the alpha here.
Well, in some cases.
You're the alpha when it comes to being a bitch.
Little
bitch. I'm unsubscribing on Twitch for that.
I want to cross the street.
I don't even think you're subscribed to me.
I am. I use my Twitch Prime.
You're afraid. Do you need?
But my Twitch Prime will be going to Justin now.
I could give you some help with this.
Do it up, man.
This like boosty boost. This might help you across.
Can't. Hey.
Ooh. Oh, someone died.
What just
over
happened?
There.
Look out, watch out, car!
Who is it?
He was innocent.
Why are you in the road?
Make it look like an accident. Oh, you missed him.
Yeah.
No, the car will come. No, that one. It's coming this way.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Oh!
Hey!
You guys saw that, wow. Right? Hit and run. Did you guys manage to catch that license plate?
Hit and run. And, like, the blood is more different, but that's fine.
Oh, he teleported, whoever that was.
Oh. Look at me! He died. He just walked in front of a car. Accident. Crap! I wanted to shoot you too! Oh, man.
I just murder suicided for you. Oh, he gets run over again.
A lot of people die on this road, man.
Yeah.
Gasky LP, congratulations on this historic victory.
Thank you.
One of these cars is
your congratulations.
I can't see one of these cars. It's like a ghost car.
I'm sorry, Justin.
I think it's only when you're dead.
Had to be done.
Oh.
Oh man, you almost got hit.
Right, there. Guys, can we role play?
What do you want to role play?
Be the father of the stereotypical American family for this part.
I will be, okay. I will be senpai or kohai either.
Hey, son.
Is that
go
weird?
And play some baseball?
I'll use my credit card. That's my American.
Be my
accent.
Son. Come be my son.
Come be your son.
Arcus, you can be my son as well.
Okay. Wow.
Hey, son. You want to go play baseball down at the field?
I'm role-playing as a traveling microwave salesman.
Yeah, let's go play baseball.
Okay, you have to catch it and throw it back. Stand back there. Stand back.
How much further back?
Okay, so the objective
is... Daddy, are you sure we should be playing in the middle of the road?
Yes. Okay.
Why are you high-pitched? All right,
great.
Oh, son. Son.
Daddy, no.
I told you to catch the ball.
I'm doing this for love.
I told him to catch the ball. Why?
Nothing happened here. This is some drama. It's fine. We'll just. This was actually a hit and run, so let me put the bodies back.
I'm concerned.
Look at this car.
Yeah. I'm concerned by this.
I would like whoever was the traitor to revenge.
Ah! No!
Damn it!
No!
You're supposed to be quick! You're supposed to go that fast!
Hold on, hold on.
Body under the car.
Pause button, did you catch it?
I couldn't!
You could have pressed E to capture it?
I tried! I kept pressing E.
He got it with his eyeball?
No! Justin, he was so young!
Thank you.
He was so young.
In the sense that he's still really fucking old.
Wow.
I deny this fact.
I am very young.
I don't think 24 is old, Justin.
Wow, you think 24 is old?
No, I don't. You're 24, right? You're only 24?
Yeah. Wow. Old 24-year-old.
Not a lot of people know this.
Hey, can we roleplay in this house like we're in Big Brother? Everyone holster their weapons.
No, I think if we're going to roleplay pause, it should be the stereotypical American family.
I don't want to be the stereotypical American family. Holster your weapon, Pyro.
Come, son. Come with me.
No, I am not being your son.
I'm going to drink some bagged milk.
I'm going to drink
some beer.
I'm going to drink some beer.
Sorry. Top of the day to you.
I do love beer, and I do love burgers, and I do love pizza.
That's my,
my American. And the Jets are on TV. Go Jets. Kimono.
Go Jets, go!
Go Redskins.
Go Gadget.
Where's...
This smells like
What's
a
with
bomb.
Jasky?
I'm going.
Fuck
nope,
you.
Guys, you're not allowed to
don't
leave.
Don't lock the door.
You're not allowed
don't
to leave.
The door on me.
Guys, it's 5:29.
My
I don't know
dude.
If that's how long it's...
What happened?
Oh, God!
Jasky, will someone please put an end to this madness?
That was the most violent thing I've ever seen in this game.
Like a sheriff just flew at his face.
Jasky, any last words?
I at least I had my microwave.
God damn it.
He died, I lived with his microwave. Arcus, would you ever get married to a microwave?
Depends if it's a combi.
Ooh, very picky.
If it's a what?
A combi.
What the hell's like a combi?
Isn't that a corned beef? Type of VW vehicle?
It's like a cut of beef.
Dude, I love corned beef.
Yep. No, I hate corned beef.
Yeah, I think corned beef is very overrated amongst the meats.
Nah, it's pretty decent.
Dude, what happens if you put tables in front of the cars?
Dude, I don't know.
What happens if you surf said table on the car?
Wow, yeah. Now you're talking.
Oh, yeah, and then
Justin
try to jump over the cars.
Here we go.
Oh, here we go.
Take me away.
Oh! No, we can't even sacrifice his body. Yeah, keep on putting shit down.
Turns out it just smashes the table. And then you.
Fucking rip.
You have to pick a smaller car and then jump over it.
I brought if anything's gonna stop it, I brought this beefy computer. Well.
Did it stop it? What if we shoot the shit down, you know?
I was just thinking.
Here we go!
Oh, Jasky, you should have told me you had one of those. You should go behind it and try and shoot someone into the van. Because there is a back door in the van.
Where's the... what van?
Big white van.
That van.
You can be in the van.
The truck?
Look,
that thing?
Look at the back of it. Look at the back of it.
Oh, yeah. Pause, do you want to try?
Try what?
Get in the back of the truck as it drives past. We gotta wait for the truck to appear.
This is scary.
I believe in you.
As soon as the truck appears, jump on the road.
I made it. I'm in a better place now, so go for it.
I'm in a better place now.
Okay,
go
behind it.
Go
behind it.
Go, go. You're too slow.
What?
Way too slow, Paws. Honestly, should be I'm ashamed to be your friend.
Dude, that car drives so fast.
Damn,
old man reactions. Old man reactions. You're not young anymore, like me and Arcus.
I know.
And me.
Mr. 24-year-old Justin.
Yeah, yeah,
old 24-year-old Justin.
Justin is quite hip. I mean, we went to the My Chemical Romance gig last week, and he
Did
rocked
you?
Out. Yes.
Oh wow, that's awesome. I don't know. You guys are big MCR fans.
MCR,
I put on all my mascara for it. I've been hanging.
Listen, I don't judge. You know,
all
I don't judge.
It, yeah.
Rumor has it Justin cried for 3 days when they broke up.
You know, I could completely understand. When One Direction became multiple directions, I too felt like I was torn asunder. You know.
Yeah, I do.
I just want to keep playing with these cars. You know.
Yeah.
Let's find the biggest thing to put in front of a car.
Where's Jasky's mom?
Wow.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
Look, you know he deserved it.
Oh, it was good. That was brutal. Can this thing pull?
I'm curious what happens if I get this and then use a poltergeist to hit it off another platform.
Yeah, this is huge. I gotta get out of this room.
Oh.
Oh, come on, Ethan.
Oh,
really? You just gotta time a bit.
Yeah, I do. Hold on.
You're just in. Arcus, can I stand on top of your head and you can try and shoot me outside?
Yeah, totally. Just go stand next to the road.
Over here. Let's do it over here. Actually, let's go into the corner. That's probably the best chance we have, Arcus.
Where? This is an invisible car.
I'm doing important things.
Oh, man.
Arcus, follow.
Where are you?
Oh, fuck.
Come to the road.
No, if we go in a corner, it'll be a better chance. Oh, man. Quick, Arcus.
Doing science here?
I believe in you, Justin.
Jasky, you can do it as well if you want.
Keep going over.
I gotta tip this thing.
Ooh, that's so close.
Look at that. Look at that reflection.
What are you trying to do? Arcus, no.
Where are you, Pyro?
Right, come over here, right? And blast me up here, the ass.
Okay.
Right, go shoot me.
Oh, come on.
Oh, almost try again. Actually, wait. If Jasky gets on me and you shoot me, and then I go up in the air and I shoot Jasky.
Okay, hang on. You need to crawl out a little bit, Arcus.
Okay.
No!
Not you, Arcus.
Too much. No. If he has to be out of the corner a little bit, and then you right in the corner.
Yeah. Okay. Now you should be able to do it.
All right, ready, Arcus? Keep jumping, Jasky. Keep going, Arcus. Go.
I was up there, but couldn't go anywhere.
Ah. Whoa, jeez. There's a car right there.
Justin, go!
I'm praying.
Go, you boy!
This is the best I could do.
That's the biggest item yet.
I'm gonna drive this down the street.
Oh, you saved my life.
Exactly.
Wait, did Justin find a good item?
Got my own car.
Oh, you got your own car?
Oh my god.
I'm driving it down the street. Oh!
What the fuck?
What happened?
Holy shit!
What was that?
What? Where's his car? Just like...
What'd you do to him?
You just blew it up?
Where did his car go?
You didn't have a car, shit, Justin? Dude.
I was pushing my car down the street.
Oh, that's hilarious. That's hilarious.
Guys, I found somewhere to go.
Oh, that's hilarious.
What happened? Did you hit my table with the launcher?
I think that's what happened. But you just went flying.
Oh my god, I did. Oh shit, there's a lot down here.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Guys, you guys want to go on a tour?
Oh yeah. Take us on
tour?
A journey.
Is Jasky still present?
Pyro, tour?
Yes.
Justin, tour?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
All right, be in the middle of the street. All right, we're pretty much here. The only person that's lagging a bit behind is Jasky, but that's because he got held back here and he's still having
customs.
Yeah. But if we come over here to the end of the tunnel, there is a door on our left, which we want to open up here. Pyro, come on.
Come on.
Jasky, come on. Justin, come on.
I'm coming.
Arcus, come on.
I'm running.
Oh. So I assume, is this a traitor? Might be a traitor thing. Going down. Oh!
Baby, are you down?
That's my favorite.
Okay.
311
down,
song.
Down, even when the sun is shining. Down.
Oh. Dude, this is scary.
Where did it go?
It's very reminiscent of Fallout.
Justin,
if a train comes and kills me right now, I'm gonna be
lights or buttons.
There's no train.
Those look like lights. But they also resemble buttons, so I don't know.
Pause, don't worry. Pause is my own.
A little scared, guys. Are there trains?
There might be trains.
I don't think
there
so.
Is.
I
didn't there is. Arcus.
That's locked.
Arcus, there is.
Are there?
Wait, who opened the door?
It's open.
Oh no, Arcus! It was Arcus. He ran in there. You see him? Well, alright guys, we must all kill Arcus.
Did you guys go here? No, I didn't open the room. What?
We almost killed Arcus.
Is this a trader room?
Ah! Yeah!
Yo, what the fuck?
Why are you gonna hit me, bro?
Why am I always going down in damage?
Can someone open his room
for me?
Trader? Can someone let me out?
That boy, come here.
Why?
I gotta hit you in my safe.
Oh, here we go. Quick, come in.
Don't hurt me.
Friends, no.
Okay. Don't hurt me. Oh. No. Oh. No!
Oh, you're like Malfoy from the Harry Potter series. Can't be trusted. And nobody likes him.
What, are you hurting yourself?
What?
Are you still in that room?
Yeah, I'm lost, man.
Lost?
This place goes places, but I don't know what place it goes to.
Huh. I can't open the door.
Oh. It just goes outside again. Maybe I can open it from the inside. Let me try. Real quick. Is it open? No. Oh, hey!
Lord, how'd you get here? Legend.
Oh, this room opens. Oh, sweet. Wait, who died here? That's Pyro? Hello?
What's up?
Where you at?
I'm outside. I saw I witnessed a crime.
You did?
Yeah.
What was your crime?
It was crime time out here.
Crime time! Crime time? Wasn't that a WWE tag team too?
They want a criminal special.
I believe Justin was a big fan of crime time in the WWE. So Argus, be a mad lad and jump in front of that car.
Fine. Whoa,
you
want
a sword fight?
Wait, did people die? Why did people die?
Because they were killed.
I said sword fight!
That's not a sword!
It could be. Believe!
Oh, wow! No. No. No.
Yeah!
I'm coming for you.
Yeah! No!
Well, awesome. Pause. Thanks for,
wow,
thanks
you
for
lived!
No, we got one more round. What are you talking about?
Okay, I will just say, I am going to kill whoever I see on site.
Wow.
Oh,
the
RNG?
The thing stopped the car.
What did?
The shooty, big booby shooty.
Yeah.
What happens now?
There's like two cars stuck in there.
Huh. Oh, sweet. Oh, okay.
Last round, everyone. Last round.
Well, now we knew what to do.
The trader has to throw a Newton launcher on the road. See what
buy
happens.
Multiple Newton launchers.
Newton?
That's Newton? The way Argus pronounces it.
Newton.
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 Newton?
Like you need Newton, eh? You need to Newton it.
Newton, eh?
Plus,
eh?
A little bird told me that you're a big McFly fan.
McFly? What the fuck is that?
Yeah. Like Marty McFly?
Like a British boy, man.
McFly.
A big Marty McFly fan.
I threw the poltergeist. Or the whatever you call it.
Oh, it's a grave!
I'm on a little bit of a mission right now.
Traitor, who's the traitor?
If I was, I'd be throwing a poltergeist down here, whatever it is, the Newton.
The Newton launcher. Jasky, you're not it. Here we go.
Ooh. Oh. I guess this Neutron doesn't care.
Wait.
Oh,
there we go.
Oh! Where'd it go?
It's all the way at the end now. Okay. Where's the balls
to get? What about if we get two? If we get two, it will be unstoppable.
I mean, it was unstoppable with one last time, right?
It's outside the map boundaries.
Can you buy another one?
It stopped, though. Yes. The car has stopped.
Yeah. We can't get our thing back.
Look, the truck has stopped as well.
Oh, come on, thing.
Wait for more cars to come. See if they'll pile up.
Right on this side of the road.
I think it actually stops the cars from spawning on that side of the road.
Wait, let me.
Hold on. Was that the invisible car?
No, that was the truck.
I can't get it to go on the right side. Hold on, I need to stick it.
Are you just like inept at moving things?
Wow, dude!
Guys, I'm bringing a thing.
Oh, hey!
Is that your car again?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Here we go.
Oh wow.
Come on, top of it!
Wow, you stopped it! Oh, it's
gone. No! Only for a moment.
Right, we all need to jump on top of the car. Do you need
assistance?
No.
I think I'm okay. If you pull out your wand and left click, you'll push it. Look at this good push. These good pushes.
Oh.
Come on, you beautiful table. I've wanted this for so long.
I personally think it'll get smashed.
Jump
on the car! Jump on the car! Quick! Quick,
there's
a truck coming!
No!
Oh!
Is that like a box of death?
You can't touch it.
Well, thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it on behalf of Pause on Pause LP.
.com.
Bye!
.org.
.org. .ca.